water, we have the hard water and the soft water. And the major fundamental uses of water which will be discussed about is three. The first one is used in agricultural purpose. The second one is domestic purpose, and the third one is industrial purpose. So we need to save the water, so because every life needs water, not only we human beings. Are we the only life in the earth? No. We have other life, like plants and other wildlife.